All right, I'm back. Hopefully he'll contain himself. You know, if not, then, you know, gotta make another video. Anyway, you know, try to cook your foods, you know, in something that is not a bunch of grease. You don't want that lard. It clogs your arteries. You know, you don't want your arteries clogged because over time, you know, that's what induces heart attacks and everything else. Try to eat more veggies. A lot of people don't like veggies, but hey, look. You know, what might not taste good to you, it's still good for you. I don't say eat what tastes good to you because a lot of stuff is put in with, like, sugars and preservatives and additives to make it taste good. But you don't want always what tastes good. You know what I'm saying? Your veggies can taste good. Just got to cook them right. I don't say over-season them because you don't want to put a bunch of salt and everything in them. But it got different natural herbs and stuff that you can use in order to make your foods taste better, all right? Other than that, stay away from sodas. Sodas, stay away from sugary drinks. You know, stay away from them drinks with no sugar in it, but it's got a sugar substance in it, like high fructose or aspartame. There's a lot of stuff, aspartame causes cancer and stuff. So, you know, you want to stay away from that stuff. It's going to probably make you a diabetic, okay? So, more or less, you know, drink your waters. I say if you get natural juices, they got natural sugars in it, but still try to dilute it. Dilute it with some water, okay? That'll help. Also, give it your water flavoring, you know what I mean? Sort of like a Gatorade, but you don't want it.